Hello, Avanza families. My name is Angie Barrientes, and I'm your door instructor. And this week, we're doing the concept walk. And the materials that we're going to be using for this toy, fabric with different textures, needles, scissors, bells, thread, cotton, and pattern. First, we're going to start with the lining, the inside of the ball. Separate two sets of six pentagons. Center one in the middle and put the rest on the side. Take a look like this. That's the half of the ball. And we continue to the other one. Now we get the middle one and we sew it to one of the sides. And we continue attaching the other side to the center of the six pentagons to look like this. After that, we sew the sides of each pentagon together. And this is how it's going to look with all the sides sewed together. Once we have our half of the ball ready, we do the same thing with the other set, following the same steps. Now we're going to connect the two halves together, getting the pointed part of one of the linings, and get the second part, placing the pointed side between two pentagons, connecting the ball together, sewing each side one by one. Don't forget to leave an opening space to be able to turn it inside out. Now we are going to start with the color, texture materials, the outside of the ball. We separate two sets of six pentagons and we follow the same steps as the lining, sewing them around the middle and continue with the sides. Remember to sew the texture materials facing in. Then you connect the two sets the same way as the lining. and continue sewing the sides all around and leaving an opening to turn it inside out. Now we're going to place the lining inside of the color texture material. And we will fill it in with cotton. Next, we're going to place the bell inside of the ball. Optional, if you have at home an Easter egg or something similar, you can put the bell inside of it and then you place it inside of the ball. The final step is to close the ball. First, we're going to sew the lining. And then we sew the color texture material. Once you finish the ball, let your child touch the different textures, talk about the colors and shapes, and the sound that the ball makes. Interact with the child, playing with the ball, throwing it, rolling it, and kick it. You can also count the pentagons and use your imagination to play different games. I hope you like this story and enjoy it with your child. Bye.
Possibility sheet. Activities that can be done with the concept ball are seeing and touching, comparing the colors and the textures of the ball, listen to the noise it makes and comparing it to other sounds. Parents can interact with their child, showing them how to throw the ball into a container, how to catch it, and look for the ball when it rolls out of sight. You can also encourage your child to count the pentagons or how many times they throw the ball. Remember to ask open-ended questions like, where did the ball go? What does this part feel like? What does the noise sound like? Find the color blue, the flowers, or the dots. Also remember to include spatial relations like up, down, under, over, into, out of, and left, right.